In my view, Tennessee's more likely to be hurt than any other state by these tariffs. Tariffs are taxes on us, pure and simple. They make what we buy and sell more expensive. The laws of economics usually mean that when you make what you buy and sell more expensive, you buy and sell less of it. If we sell fewer automobiles and automotive parts, there will be lower revenues, lower profits, fewer wage increases, and fewer jobs.